Hello everyone, I'm Chef Francesco Cavazzina and today we are going to prepare a special recipe with the Grana Padano cheese. For this recipe you will need beef steak tenderloin, cucumber pickles, capers, anchovies, chives, parsley, shallot, tomato ketchup, mayonnaise, mustard, lemon, milk and cream, Grana Padano cheese, bread, mixed lettuce, edible flowers. First of all, I'm going to slice the beef tenderloin, then cut the beef into small cubes. Chop the cucumber pickles. Then take the caper, chop the capers, add all together, take the anchovies fillet and chop it. Now I'm going to slice the chives. Take the parsley, remove all the leaves. And finely chop. Then add all together. Take the shallot and start to slice. And finally chop. Add the tomato ketchup, mayonnaise, the mustard, a pinch of black pepper, a pinch of salt, extra virgin olive oil, and final zest with lemon. Then mix all together. This will give a very freshness flavor into the beef tartare. Now we are going to grate the Grana Padano cheese. Switch on the fire. In a saucepan, add the cream and the milk. Then simmering, reduce by half. Add the Grana Padano cheese inside and blend it until completely melted. Make two slices from the bread. Place in a tray. Drizzle with the salt. Extra virgin olive oil, place in the oven and bake it until a golden brown color. Now we are going to do a trick nail and place into the plate. Put some extra virgin olive oil on top of the mixed lettuce. And put on top. Add the toasted bread and finish it with a foamy Grana Padano cheese fondue and decorate with the edible flowers. Now your beef tartare steak with the Grana Padano cheese is ready. Enjoy your meal. Buon appetito!